same presenters, Hiram Singer, and the subject is location selection for the furniture industry by using a goal programming model. Okay, Hiram, you can start.
Okay.
You have more time, you can use your time if you want to give more information. Okay. You don't need to hurry up.
The furniture industry includes the manufacturing of furniture parts and their assembly with appropriate finishing operations. Both medium density fiberboard, plywood, hardwood, and oriental strand board are some basic materials within the furniture industry. Furniture production in Turkey dates back to the 19th century. At the beginning, the production is performed by small scale organizations. Today, the production is performed by both small scale and large scale organizations. The country's furniture industry is mainly divided into wooden furniture, metal furniture, and others. Wooden furniture has a major share in total furniture production. One of the most important problems faced by furniture manufacturing firms is location selection. Facility location selection is the determination of a site for a firm's operations. The facility location decision involves organizations seeking to locate, relocate, or and their operations. Selecting a plant location is a very important decision for firms because they are costly and difficult to reverse, and they entail a long-term commitment, and also location decisions have an impact on operation costs and revenues. But location problems have been studied for many years in the field of wood science. There are studies that use a multi-criteria decision-making method. Differently from these studies, in this study, goal programming is proposed for facility location selection. The Western Black Sea region of Turkey is selected as study area. Kastamonu, Düzce, Bolu, Zonguldak, Bartın, Karabük, and Snop are considered as candidate locations. The criteria of the study are proximity to raw materials, the number of qualified individuals, proximity to market population, and distances to the provinces in the region. The data are obtained from the General Directorate of Turkish Highways, the Turkish Statistical Institute, and Google Maps. GP is used to obtain satisfying solutions for multiple and contradictory objectives. It attempts to minimize deviations from goals. GP has four main stages, determination of goals, conversion of these goals into constraints, examination of each goal to determine correct deviation variables, and determination of importance of goals. In the study, a GP model is proposed to determine the best location for furniture production. Kastamonu, Düzce, Bolu, Zonguldak, Bartın, Karabük, and Snop are evaluated based on the proximity to raw materials, the number of qualified individuals, proximity to markets, population, and distances to the provinces in the region. Five goals are determined. Goal one, minimizing the distance between the facility and the source of raw materials. Goal two, minimizing the distance between the facility and the market. Goal three, minimizing the distance of the facility to the provinces in the region. Goal four, minimizing the distance between the facility and the skilled labor abundant location. Goal four, minimizing the distance between the facility and the densely populated places. Once the goals are defined, the model is formed. In the proposed model, I and J are the provinces, K is the goal, Dij is the distance between the provinces, Ri, Mi, and Ui are the distance of the facility location, I to raw materials, markets, and provinces respectively, Bj is the number of qualified individuals, and Hj is population, Xi is the binary variable. If there is a facility at location I, it gets one. The first equation is the objective function. It minimizes sum of positive deviations. Equations 5 and 6 try to minimize the distance of the facility to raw materials and to market respectively. Equation 7 provides a long distance between the facility and the provinces in the region. Equation 8 and 9 try to minimize the distance of the facility to the skilled labor abundant location and densely populated place respectively. Equation 10 indicates that the facility will be located in only one location. Equations 11 and 12 ensure the non-negative and binary restrictions on the decision variables. The GP model used to determine the best location was coded in GAMS. According to the model results, Karabük is the best place for building a furniture manufacturing plant. Consequently, the model can present a roadmap for decision makers. In further research, the model can be combined with different decision making methods.
Okay, thank you again.